help us. Dandridge has me and Amy trapped in this club downtown.
No, Tony, I'm sorry. I just can't do that.
Mr. Vincent, you've got to come. Come on, you're the only one who knows what's going on.
Temper, Charlie.